I'm going to be reacting to some YouTube videos. And I'm going to be reacting to near death experiences. So, you guys are ready? Put on your seatbelt and strap in, cause here we go. That scared me. Oh my god, that scared me. I don't like that blur, it just... Oh, I don't like this. If she falls, I don't know if she's attacked. I don't know if she's attached to anything, so she might fall and crash straight to the ground. That's not good. The view was amazing. Oh no. She falls, bro. That's a done deal. She dead. She's not coming back. I'm not gonna skip forward because I think you guys might want to see this. Oh no, can't hold on much longer. She might fall. Oh no. That was that's loud. Oh, frick. Bruh. Scatter, scatter, the bus is on fire. Shh. Put in the comments if this is hurting your ears, Jesus Christ. That's an explosion. Did he pass out? So that was only one skip. Sorry, guys. My ears. Oh God. That dude was getting mauled. Oh no. I don't like you guys shit up there on that freaking power line. Why do people do that? They fall, they dead, they like. Uh oh. Oh my God. Barely missed him. Oh, that's it. That was a full 8 minutes. He watched it all the way through. Actually, no. Actually, maybe. But I don't know if it will let me, so. If you guys haven't seen a Steven Universe movie, I wouldn't suggest listening. And I'm not gonna even show you guys a video, I'm just gonna let you guys listen to it. Record for 10 minutes. Alright guys, this is it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.